Pope Francis of Assisi was born in late 1181 or early 1182. He had many brothers and sisters. His father was from Italy and his name was Morricone. His mother's name was Berlimont and she was from France. Francis lived a high-spirited life and became a devotee of tomatoes. He was handsome and witty. Once he met a beggar and whatever he had in his pocket he gave it, and that inspired him to devote his life to the poor. One day he was attending a mass in a chapel. The message inspired him to devote his life to the poor and to preach the gospel all over the world. Francis even preached the gospel to animals and birds and foxes. And Francis was a great lover of God. Thank you.
Saint Francis is the patron of animal merchants and ecology. Is also considered the patron saint against dying alone, patron saint against fire, patron saint Franciscan order and Catholic action, patron saint of family, peace and middle world. One of the quotes written by him was, "Remember when you leave this earth, you can take with you nothing that you have received, only what you have given, a heart enriched by honest service, love, service and courage." Saint Francis of Assisi.
Saint Francis of Assisi is a Christian saint. He is the founder of the Franciscan order and patron saint of animals, the environment, merchants, Italy, and Catholic action. He was born in Assisi in Italy, where a large basilica was built in his honor. On his feast day, many churches have a ceremony where people have to bring their pets and all working animals to the church.
He founded the men's order of Friars Minor and women's order of St. Clair. In 1979, Pope John Paul II recognized him as the patron saint of ecology. He died on 3rd October 1226 and canonized in July
16, 1228. October 4th is observed as Saint Francis Fans Day. It is said that he received the sanctmata 2 years before he died. This was the wounds of Christ from the cross, including his hands, feet and side.
I will talk about the St. Francis of Assisi. For it is in giving that we receive, that is a thought said by the great St. Francis of Assisi. The St. Francis of Assisi was born in 1181. He was an Italian philosopher and preacher. He left his life of liberty. He donated his life of Christianity. He used to hear the voice of God. God asked him to rebuild the church and live poverty. He was the patron saint of animals and environment. The aim in the life of Saint Francis was the welfare for the poor.
Saint Francis Assisi was born in 4th October 1181 or 1182 around in Italy. He was born of a wealthy Italian cloth merchant and French mother, but he left all to live poor and love poor. He was connected to everything in this universe. Francis heard the voice of Christ from the icon of crucifix. Repair my church. John Balbo Billy chose this name because of 2 reasons. Francis loved poor and his connectivity of creation. Many Franciscans commemorate the last moment of Francis' life before of his death with reading prayers related to his last stage of life. This rite is called transudes. Francis called death as sister death. In 1226, when Francis was 44, when he died in Assisi.
Saint Francis of Assisi is a patron saint of animals and environment. Saint Francis was born in Italy on 26 September 1181 in Assisi. His father was a wealthy cloth merchant, so Francis had lots of money. Francis loved to learn and sing songs as a boy. His father wanted him to become a businessman. Francis gave all his money to the church. His father became very angry with him. Francis then left his father's home and took vow of poverty. He died on October 3rd, 1226. His gem is, "Lord, make me an instrument of your peace." We celebrate the feast day of Saint Saint Francis of Assisi on October 4th.
Order after his death in 1210.